With another hadith of Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam. And he said the following, and this is in Imam Muslim and narrated by Abu Huraira. Man salaka tariqan yaltamisu bihi ilma. Man salaka tariqan yaltamisu bihi ilma. Sahala Allahu lahu tariqan, sahala Allahu lahu bihi tariqan ila al-jannah. Do you want to go to Jannah? I don't hear an answer. Any doubt? Do you think you can? Inshallah, I love this inshallah. Yes, for sure. But I need to work for it. Simple answer by Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam. Start learning. Start learning. Look for it. من سلك طريقا. Start the path. Anything. A small lecture, a small book, a small course, bigger, whole Islamic studies. It doesn't matter. He did not define it. He said, just take the path. Do it. Like you want to be physician, teacher, IT, CEO. All these are fine. But why not the other one with it? You take this path. And that's the hadith. سَلَكَ طَرِيقًا. You take the path. سَحَّلَ اللَّهُ لَهُ بِهِ طَرِيقًا إِلَى الْجَنَّةِ. Allah will make it easy for you in this dunya, and more important, your path to akhirah, to Jannah. He didn't say akhirah, he said to Jannah. You want to go to Jannah, start learning. Start learning.